diggity first. Leave the door open, just leave the diggity first.
Ave Maria Sisu Koya Keketu Mau Yomo Nahi Peau Anatu Okune.
Daddy, can we go?
Shark tank, where you can make money. You can go in that case. Thank you. Was it lots of fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Now you guys are really fun.
Melbourne?
Excellent. You can take your shoes and socks off. Your important commitment to research and rescue. And at the helm of this vital area is our Director of Marine Sciences, Mr. Trevor Locke.
The dedication of the people that you see in the water now has ensured a great number of successful marine animal rescues over the years. But our work does go deeper. We also remain actively engaged with initiatives that aim to make lasting change. Imagine a world completely free of threat for all marine animals. Now that's something worth working hard for.
So how is it that we could all make for a safer marine environment? Well, there are a few easy and simple things that we can all do, like not discarding oils, plastics or fishing lines into the water. And really fun. Melbourne? Excellent. You can take your shoes and socks off for me, buddy. And what's your name, sweetheart?
Only take what you need. Overfishing globally depletes a meal opportunity for all of our marine animal friends. And our ocean world is a delicate one, and one which we cannot afford to take for granted. And a little bit of active awareness from each and every one of us will help make for that strong collective difference. Dolphins are able to dive to depths of 500 meters. They can swim through the water at speeds of up to 35 kilometers per hour. They can take micro-sleeps by shutting down half their brain while remaining fully alert at all times. And of course they can see with sound or sonar, known as echolocation. So I think you'll agree, there simply is no other mammal quite like the dolphin. Is something we certainly cherish here at SeaWorld and is a result of a deep relationship between our people and the dolphins. And of course it's all founded completely. What's your name, sweetheart?
Talisha.
Talisha, and where are you from?
Melbourne.
Melbourne as well? Lots of Melbourneites here today. On trust. Has made throughout its natural history is something completely unique. Across ages and cultures, we pay tribute to the dolphin with songs, poetry, and generational stories. And all of this ignited by the marvel of human imagination and a strong intuitive desire.
Are you scared of hugs? Are you scared of hugs?
See them all going fast up here.
Look, you see a big one.
Oh, the pelican. See the pelican?
Yeah.
Look, and you might. See something that you might like to see later. The boats go around and you can fire stuff at them. Fire little hoses at them and get them all wet and everything.
I see Pina Ehe.